In other news, more than 900 people were intercepted in small boats crossing the English Channel yesterday. 23 vessels were stopped by UK and French authorities. More than 2,500 people have attempted the dangerous journey so far this year.
Do you serving?